Greg Heffley, can you please come to the front of the room and do the problem?